Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Sampurasun. Hello, 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 nice people. Welcome to our Unit Talk program. And for today's episode, we'll be talking more, we'll be sharing more about Unit Talk itself. And during these sessions, we have already guest. He is actually better known as designer. He is the creator. He is the man behind of Unit Talk. And who is he? Please welcome Mr. G. Right?
Hey,
hello. Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. Thank you so much for coming here.
Of course. It's an honor.
Yeah. Right. So could you please introduce yourself first to our nice people?
Okay, nice people of Bandung. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Gatot Sandi, but most of my colleagues or my students, my friends, calling me Mr. G.
Mr. G. It's easier, right?
It's easier.
It's easier.
There are a lot of things start with G, right?
So yeah, yeah.
I love G very much. Like great, good, gold. I don't know. I just love it.
Right. So yeah. Mr. G means great and also good. But as I early mentioned it to you all nice people that he is actually the man behind, you know, right? Am I right?
Yes. So talk about Unit Talk. Actually, we have to talk about Gania Education House first.
Right.
Unit Talk is actually the program of Gania Education.
Mm-hmm.
And Gania Education is a learning organization, focuses on people development,
right.
Talent and people development, and also an English acceleration program.
Yeah.
So Unit Talk is one of the programs of Gania Education, focuses on English public speaking.
Mm-hmm. Do you really have something to share with us about the vision and missions of Unit Talk itself in general?
Yeah, of course. Talking about English public speaking, so we are talking about two major things here.
Mm-hmm.
In English itself, I mean, in terms of communications, as a local people,
right.
We need to learn our local language, right?
Right.
And then as a nation, as a citizens of one nation,
mm-hmm.
of course, we have to learn about the language of that nation.
Right.
And as a citizens of global world today, so of course, English is our global language. So
right.
It is not just a need. I mean, it is a must for us to acquire English as our daily basis. And next, when we're talking about public speaking or in terms of communication, I mean, public speaking is like the highest level of the art of doing communications.
Right.
So here in Unit Talk, I mean, we train people in order to be able to talk English fluently, orally, and also other things, and also increasing their public speaking skills.
Right.
So,
I could really know that it's not easy, right?
Yes, of course.
Well, since when actually do we begin the Unit Talk program?
The programs start from 2014. Yes, 2014.
Right,
I mean,
right.
We've been managed several universities,
mm-hmm.
around Indonesia, such as University of Andalas.
Right,
and
right.
Then, Kuala,
right, University of Kuala,
University, Banda Aceh,
right.
And then ITB also, Pajajaran University,
right.
And it's an honor for us.
So you have been, yeah, so many places, right, to hold the event of Unit Talk itself, right. And then who actually do you think people who need the Unit Talk program? Do you think, because Travis TV is dealing with business, right? With startup business, with an entrepreneur. What do you think about it?
Yes. Yeah, I guess Unit Talk actually is inspired by two great organizations focuses on public speaking, like TEDx,
right.
And Toastmasters International. So it's kind of combinations of both. And then when the question is, for whom this program is, I guess this is for all, but actually the importance is for all, I mean, for kids, teenager, and also adult, but UniTalk itself, we just focus on adults. So we hope that the more adults can learn the art of communications in front of public, and I guess this is, it can be an inspiration for other, let's say, ages.
Right, right.
To learn also about the art of communications in front of public.
Wow, so sounds really interesting, don't you think so, nice people?
Yeah,
I think sure, right? Yeah. Sure. And we'll be right back after this. We'll be talking more about some activities they need, right, at UniTalk. Just stay tuned.